What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Pay24Gatin. So ngayon guys, ang video tutorial natin ngayon guys, yung kantang Kasalanan Ba by Men Opus. So bago tayo magsimula guys sa tutorial natin, shoutout muna sa nag-request nito kay Edward Coronation. Shoutout sa'yo, maraming salamat sa pag-request. Shoutout din kay Hilarion Celos Official Vlog. Shoutout kay Grape Mix Vlog at kay Katness. So ayan guys, shoutout sa inyo guys. So, simulan na natin yung tutorial, guys. So, guys, mag-i-start tayo sa intro. So, guys, yung intro niya dito sa 8th fret, 10th fret, 2nd string, 12th fret, 2nd string, balik sa 10th fret, balik sa 8th fret. So, after nyan, guys, 12th fret, 1st string, 10th fret, 8th fret, 12th fret, 2nd string, 10th fret, 2nd string. Then after nyan guys, 8th fret, 1st string, 10th fret, 12th fret, balik sa 10th fret, balik sa 8th fret. Then after nyan, 14th fret, 15th fret, 1st string, balik sa 14th fret, 12th fret, 10th fret, then 12th fret. So, aangat natin siya guys. Then 8th fret, 2nd string, hammer. Then 9th fret, 3rd string. Then 8th fret ulit, hammer. Then open. Then hammer ulit guys. 8th fret, then 9th fret, 3rd string, then 8th fret. After nyan guys, dito tayo sa 7th fret, slide natin sa 9th fret, 3rd string. Then babalik natin guys sa 7th fret. Then 7th fret, 4th string, slide natin sa 9th fret. Then balik sa 7th fret. Then 5th fret. So ayan guys, yung kabuuan ng intro ng Kasalanan Ba. So tugtugin natin guys ng buo yung intro guys. So ganito siya guys. So, ayan guys yung kabuuan ng intro. So, guys, tapos na tayo sa intro. Sa verse na tayo. So, ang chords ng verse guys ay G, E, C, D. So, ayan yung chords ng verse. So, ang strumming pattern niya guys, unang strumming pattern, down, 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 down. So, 2 times natin gagawin guys yung strumming pattern na down. So, after nun guys, ang magiging strumming pattern natin, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. So, yan guys yung strumming pattern niya. So, tugtugin natin guys para mas masundan niya. Lala sa isang tabi, hindi mapakali, ating nakaraan. Minumuni-muni, hindi lubos na isip, bakit nagkalayo? Kaya ngayon ako isang bigo. Tapos na tayo guys sa verse. Sa refrain na tayo guys. So ang refrain niya guys ay E B C D. So yun guys yung chords ng refrain. So ang strumming pattern niya guys ganun pa rin, hindi natin babaguhin. Yun. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. So ganun pa rin yung strumming pattern niya. So, ganito siya guys, tugtugin natin. Chorus guys, ang chord guys ay G, C. So 3 times nyo yun guys, uulitin yung G at C. After nun guys, A minor, then D.